I was doing a show in Miami last night, and one sentence into the show, this guy yelled out. He'd already interrupted the host once, so I just tried to address it briefly and move on.
It took me a bit, but I figured out what Florida is.
Yeah, buddy!
Give me a second.
The next time he interrupted, I was less than 15 minutes into my show. While I am a progressive person, and I often do progressive comedy, I was not partisan at all up until this point of the show. But this guy took the act of me telling people to vote as a political attack.
Obviously, every American citizen should be guaranteed the right to vote, and I hope that you exercise it this fucking week. More of you should have fucking cheered. That's a huge fucking problem. You didn't agree with me. I'm just saying, all right, and I gotta go off script for a second here. The reason I'm here, the reason I'm in Florida, is every 4 years I come down and do shows in Florida right before the election, because you guys have a tendency to fuck things up. I know you know the state's history, but y'all decide the president, which is ridiculous. Sorry, Florida, that's fucking ridiculous. But Florida decides the leader of the free world. You got what?
Talking about Obama?
Talking about Obama? No, I'm not. Why?
Why not?
Why not? No. You brought it up, sir.
Mr. O, you fix itself. Democrats fuck it up, Republicans fix their fuck up.
Democrats fuck it up, Republicans fix their fuck up. Did you major, are you an economist by any chance?
Look at the history. Look at the history.
I am.
Look at the history.
Look at the history. This is fantastic. Hold on a second. Who are you to him? Who are you to him? You're his girlfriend? This is great, because, sir, not only have you interrupted me to tell me how much you... I did not ask you to fucking respond, sir. Hold on a second. Hold on. I'm wondering why the rest of the room didn't respond if I asked for everyone to respond.
Because I'm fucking right.
Because you're fucking right? This is why you're a Republican. Because you look at everyone else. You go, it doesn't matter what everyone else thinks, it's about what I think. Your own fucking date, publicly.
You threw it out there, give it back to you.
Sir, hold on a second, sir. Are you wondering why you're facing this way?
I know I make more money than you do, so I don't give a fuck.
What?
I know I make more money than you do, so I don't give a fuck.
You know you make more money than I do. First of all, no you don't. Second of all, sir, if you think making money is what makes you a good person, I would like you to take your money and get the fuck out of this club. Show. You're here to try to be the show, and you're not the fucking show. And that's what you need to learn. You are not the show. This is my show. Continue? That was the plan. You can't hit a car and then get mad at them for stopping. Okay, so I'm gonna talk to you for a second. How long have you guys been together?
Long enough.
Long enough? Wow. I think we just watched them end. Miss, seriously, how long have you guys been together? What?
6 months.
Oh, that's cool. That's good, because it means you probably don't have too much stuff at his place, so it'll be easier. But he makes more money than I do, so he must be a great guy. You dumb motherfucker, I'm on television. Views on YouTube, another million from this fucking clip. The ego on you to come into my show to tell me why I'm wrong, then get mad at me. I'm not fucking dumb. Then get mad at me for responding to you. What question did I ask? What question did I ask? Hold on a second. Hold on. What question did I ask?
What Democrat or Republicans are here?
What?
Democrats or Republicans are here.
I asked what Democrats or Republicans are here? No, I did not ask that. No, because I was not intending to divide the crowd, although you were. What I said by the way, I'm taking this. I have three angles of you being wrong. All right, I'm gonna move on. Okay. So I believe what I was saying is that sometimes people in Florida fuck shit up. Fucking Florida. There's a reason your state's shaped like a dick.
In case you've never looked at the history, as this political genius suggested, here are the actual numbers.
Look at the history! Look at the history!
This is all pre-Trump, since it would be unfair of me to judge his economy this soon. Since World War II, 24.4 million more jobs have been created under Democratic presidents, or 78.6% more per year. GDP growth is 44% higher under Democrats. Business investment has been 193% higher under Democrats. Unemployment is 18% higher under Republicans. And 9 of the last 10 recessions have happened under Republican presidents. But I'm just looking at the history.
Look at the history! Look at the history!
I have many, many fans, and even a few friends who are Republican. Hell, I have voted for some Republicans. Just not recently. Because this guy is an example of everything wrong with the current leadership. First, he took my encouraging people to vote as partisan, as if the very act of voting is an affront to the right. Second, he thought that somehow making money is a reflection on someone's character. I'd have asked to see his tax return for proof, but we know how difficult it is to get Republicans to be honest about their tax returns. And most importantly, he inserted himself into my show without my consent, and then insisted that I was the one asking for it. Who does that remind you of? I wanted to put this video up immediately because of how important this election is. The joke that he interrupted was actually just about how, for the first time in America, we care just as much about a midterm election as a presidential election. Now that's a very American-specific thing, and I understand that I have viewers in other countries. But this is for you too. Nationalism and fear-based governments are spreading all over the world. Hungary, Brazil, Poland. These are just a few examples of countries who have elected leaders that use fear and hate in order to further their self-interests at the expense of the people they represent. It is happening all over the world, and it is happening because of ill-informed, selfish, egotistical dummies like this guy. Now, for my American voters, please make sure you vote this Tuesday, because you know this guy's going to. Thanks for watching, for subscribing, and for liking my page on Facebook. If you want to see where I'm touring live, go to stevehofstetter.com. And if you respond to the comments with something hate-filled and intolerant, you are only proving my point. Thanks for watching.